Hello, and thanks again for joining me in reviewing the Manage feature within a BragBook multimedia account. The first thing we want to do is sign in by entering our email and password. Remember, if you do not have an account, you can sign up for free at the form below. Okay, let's sign in. We've arrived at the Manage page. The first thing you'll notice are the two drop-down menus. The first one is Introduction Video, where you'll have your video files. And the other is the Resume menu, where you'll have your PDFs to select from. But we'll get to those in just a moment. We're going to move down here to the four tabs below. We have a Portfolio tab, an Achievements tab, a Personal tab, and a Reference tab. And right below that, we have three tabs. We're going to start off by taking a look at the My Files tab. Here you'll find the data you've uploaded to your account. As you can see, I have some data waiting to be dropped in the tabs above. Okay, so let's drag the PowerPoint and video we've uploaded for our portfolio. So if we scroll here, we have our PowerPoint. Right down here, we have our volunteer video. When you drag the file up into the open section, the file will snap into place and save automatically. If you would like to remove a file from being viewed, you can drag and drop the file back into the My Files tab. But we're going to leave those files as is for now. Next is the Achievements tab. Let's add a file to this section. Keep in mind, folks, that you can sort the files in the order that you would like to display them on your BragBook. We're just going to sort this here. Okay, we're going to finish uploading the rest of our files to our tabs. Okay, so you're probably wondering how these files ended up in the My Files section, and that's why we're going to show you here how to add a file to your introduction video and resume section. But first, we have to take a look at the Upload Requirements tab. In here, you will find the file types that are BragBook ready. Keep in mind if you're looking to upload a document or PowerPoint to convert it to a PDF. Okay, moving on to the Upload File section. In this section here, you can upload up to 5 files at a max of 200 megabytes. Okay, we're going to click this Browse button to select our files, and you have the option here to change the file title. Okay, so let's upload these files here. The upload process will complete, and it will remain at the middle of the screen until the conversion is completed. Once completed, the Manage page will refresh. Okay, our two files have uploaded and converted. What we can do here is edit the file by clicking Edit File. We have the option to add a file description. Once we're done adding a description to the files, what we can now do is select a video for our introduction video and our resume. And we'll just click the Save button. Okay, and once we've added all of our files to the appropriate section, we can now preview our BragBook. Let's click this button at the upper right-hand corner. Okay, and here's our BragBook. At the left-hand side, you'll see James A. Walker is introducing himself, showing you his education, degree, contact information, and more. And on the right-hand side is his introduction video. We're going to go ahead and click the play button here. Okay, and while that's playing, let's take a look at his resume. Let's take a look at his portfolio. Here's a PowerPoint that we've uploaded. And also a volunteer video. Okay. On to the Achievements tab. The Personal tab. And References tab. Okay, and that is your BragBook. Let's head back to the Manage tab. Okay, and that is the Manage feature. Hopefully this lesson has given you some insight on its functions. And if you have any additional questions, please feel free to visit our tutorials page. And remember to gather your accomplishments, because today you will be announcing yourself. Thank you for viewing.